So it gets them both, and it's a 6-point ball game.
And that will add to a healthy lead after that trip to the free throw line.
And Beverly gets to a reason. It's in! What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
You know, once he crosses half court, you need to stay awake because he can drop it from deep.
No doubt, he is a threat from anywhere.
And he commits the intentional foul.
You have to foul, but I'm sure they would have liked to foul someone different.
Yeah, but Greg, they didn't really have another option. I mean, I thought they did a nice job getting it in his hands and making sure he was the guy who'd go to the line.
Michael Beasley, he's checked in for Houston. Harden kicks to Beasley. Sinks it! And what a sensational bucket to bring them within one. Beasley with the steal. He feeds it to Harden.
Yes!
Don't take your eyes off of him because he can make plays from multiple spots on the floor. Put the isolated cam on him.
Now a timeout called by Oklahoma City. Guys, your thoughts?
They don't have enough time here to catch and shoot. Their only hope is to try to tip it in off the inbound pass. That's always a difficult shot.
And out of bounds as the Rockets gain possession.
Got sloppy in a close game. You have to take advantage of every opportunity.
So it's a narrow victory for the Rockets, pulling it out for the